soul, whisper them softly right in her ear when I'm working.